This has to be the biggest CPU scam yet. A customer bought an i9-13900K from Best Buy, but little did he know that what he bought was just a shell. There was no CPU inside of it. It was completely empty. After building his PC and realizing it didn't boot, he decided to delete the CPU to discover that there was nothing inside of it. It's just the top IHS, the bottom, nothing in between. Unreal. Now these scammers are getting worse and worse. I mean, how can someone even get away with this?